It's a special time of the day when we, as church members, brothers and sisters, can give praise to the Lord Almighty. What do you say? Amen. What do you say? Amen. Amen. And so we're going to lift our voices as we sing three songs. We'll start out with Power in the Blood. Would you be free from the burden of sin? There is power in the blood because it is because of God's blood, the power. He died on the cross while we're here today. So let us raise our voices as we sing 294. Would you be free from the burden of sin?
Be free from your burden.
Let me hear you.
There is power in the blood. Power in the blood. Would you or evil have victory win? There is wonderful power in the blood. There is power.
Yes,
wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, wonder working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Would you be free from your passion and pride? There is power in the blood, power in the blood. Could you ascend into Calvary's side? There is wonderful power in the blood.
There is what?
There is power.
Yeah.
Standing on His Promises, our last song. Standing on the promises of Christ, our Lord, bound to Him eternally by love's strong cord. Hymn number 518. 518. If you did not sing before at this time, sing to His name's honor and glory.
Standing on the promises of Christ, my King, from eternal ages let His praises ring. Glory in the highest, I will shout and sing, because we're standing on the promises of God. Standing on the promises of God, my Savior. Standing. I am standing on the promises of God. Standing on the promises that cannot fail. When the howling storms of doubt and fear assail, by the living word of God I shall prevail.
Because we're standing on the promises of God. Let all the earth rejoice. Hymn number 7.